Hi, in this episode, we'll look at how the ATC Explain feature in Joule for developers helps simplify the understanding of ATC findings using ABAP AI capabilities for effective custom code adaption. Developers need to understand the issues highlighted in ATC findings. ATC Explain supports this by providing detailed explanations based on SAP simplification notes and cookbooks. To begin, open a package in ADT that contains custom code objects to be adapted for the S/4HANA system. Run the ATC check using the S/4HANA readiness variant. This generates a list of findings that highlight potential migration issues. Next, double-click on any ATC finding error to open the relevant code where the issue appears. To get more insight into this error, right-click on the finding and select Explain from the Joule menu. This opens the Joule chat window where Joule provides a clear and structured explanation of the issue. This helps developers understand the root cause without spending time digging through multiple resources. Alongside the explanation, Joule includes clickable links to reference documents. Clicking a link opens official SAP documentation and a new window, giving direct access to the detailed and trusted information. Developers can return to the Joule chat at any time to ask follow-up questions for further clarity by providing fast, precise, and context-aware support. ATC Explain significantly improves developer efficiency during custom code adaption. In this episode, we saw how Joule helps developers quickly interpret ATC findings and streamline the S/4HANA migration process. Thanks for watching, and stay tuned for more AI-powered tools to support your journey to S/4HANA.